there's nothing better than a garden fresh tomato. And Hooper celebrates tomatoes every Labor Day because farmers here have grown about a zillion of them. Hooper Tomato Days began as a Farm Bureau harvest celebration. The first event in 1926 featured a speaker from the Utah Agricultural College giving a lecture on feeding cattle, but it's grown to include a barbecue competition, parade, tractor show, mutton busting, fireworks and concert, and my personal favorite, a baby contest. The rodeo has always been a highlight of the celebration. In Hooper's very own rodeo arena, reigning over the weekend is the Tomato Days Rodeo Queen, helping to keep Western heritage alive. President Ronald Reagan even came to a picnic in Hooper Park in 1982 to get a dose of authentic Western life. All of Weber County's hometown celebrations remind us of our roots. Hooper's proud of its farming heritage. And these beauties, ripe year-round, are a perennial reminder.